Have you ever realized just how much goes into the making of your favorite films? For the successful new Associated British picture, Piccadilly Incident, directed by Herbert Wilcox, Anna Neagle had to learn to dance all over again. Miss Neagle, of course, is a famous dancing star. But this time, she had to dance Boogie Woogie. And that was something quite new to Anna, so she just had to turn to and learn her steps, as you and I might. And she learnt them from Miss Wendy Toye, who was responsible for the brilliant dance sequences in Piccadilly Incident. The result you will soon see for yourselves, but this is how it all started.
No, Anna, you know, I think you ought to leave the dream of stuff this time. Mm-hmm. You did some driving in Grosvenor Square, didn't you?
Yes, a bit. Yes, I seem to like it.
I wonder... You wouldn't do Boogie Woogie, would you?
Boogie? I've never even tried it.
It's a bit tricky because it's on the offbeat. It goes like this. One, two, three. Will you try? One, two, three, four. And one, two, three, four. That's fine. One, two, three, four. One, two. I've got an idea, Anna. How about a pitch battle between classic and boogie? Might be rather interesting.
It'll work out well.
Should we try again? Yes. And one, two, three, four. And one, two, three. Four, change. One, two, think, that's it. Five, six, seven, eight. How much I love you.
That's what happened when Anna learnt to boogie woogie.